just open the door for me.
Okay, sure.
You just bring it forward a little bit. You can bring it forward a little bit. Just that. You can bring it a little bit.
The entire collapse?
Mm-hmm. No. Just the...
The cast?
Yes, yeah. Possible? Good evening and welcome. We gather on this occasion as a way of just saying farewell and thanks be to God for our dear sister Thelma, who we all know would have spent many years at the college and would have served many clergy across the province who I'm sure would have loved to be here, because she would have looked after us through the years. If one closes one's eyes, I can still see Thelma resting on the top of a broom to who are now under her care. Whenever we passed the corridor, there she was to instruct us to walk, as to what we should and shouldn't be doing. Always a beautiful soul, and it's amazing that when you, the same time that I remember back in the 80s, is the same Thelma I would see when I visited her in beyond 2000 age or anything of the sort. Occasion like a moment to give thanks for her life and her witness. One of my greatest memories of Thelma occurred when I became principal in 2018 for Good Friday. We decided to have an open air service up by the old shop, a 3-hour service under the shop. As we began, I saw a car pull up, and to my joy, and she was able to participate in the entire Good Friday.
Yes, yeah.
So she's been a remarkable person, and so I decided that it would be good to bring her through the college one last time, so that we could say our farewell, and she, from wherever she is residing above us, could look down and remember the life here at the college. Let us pray. Remember, O Lord, this your servant who has gone before us with the sign of faith, and now rest in the sleep of peace. According to your promises, grant to her and to all who rest in Christ refreshment, light, and peace through the same Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Let us say together the family prayer. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive us our trespasses against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Merciful Father and Lord of all life, we praise you that men and women are made in your image and reflect your truth and light. We thank you for the life of your daughter Thelma, for the love and mercy she received from you and showed among us. Above all, we rejoice at your gracious promise to all your servants, living and departed, that we shall rise again at the coming of Christ. And we ask that in due time, we may share with our sister that clearer vision, when we shall see your face in the same Christ, O Lord. Amen. Rest eternal grant unto her, O Lord. May her soul and the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. You walk into the gate.
Okay.
I give you sympathy.
Okay.
Certainly.
Thank you.
That's all right.